We're at Dogs by Devin, and we are 20 days old today. So believe it or not, trimming their nails is more important than just the fact that the nails are getting trimmed. It gets them used to having their paws handled for later in life when they're big. Bigger. Putting them on their back like Molly just did is also really good. So in real life, when they go to the vet when they're older, they're groomed or anything like that, it won't be so traumatic for them. Their eyes just opened within the last few days. And they are still looking for fox.